There can be peace. It is as much this place as the fire and sharp rocks choking dust.
Trees, warmth, something called us here. Something called us here, something special. So still, hopeful. Feel it. You know, Senua. This is what it feels like when you follow your destiny.
We give you this moment as reward.
Listen to this place where you belong.
The beauty of it.
Is golden, beautiful. This place is beautiful.
I like it.
Let's stay here.
I feel safe here. Not trapped anymore.
No screams, no pain. Free.
Remember, for there may not be others.
We know it. You can feel it. We can feel it.
She knows.
This is right. Life and light and warmth.
In this land,
you always catch sight of the land this season. The spirits who embody the sacred spaces. The rivers and rocks. See the Lady of the Mountain, the Fiak Kunan, who bathes in the waterfall and lets the drops fall on her shoulders.
Skald's verse tells how Grettir made many enemies with his proud and overbearing nature. Always quick to anger, his strength and fighting prowess meant that even the most trivial of quarrels met a fatal end. The kinsmen of those he killed or maimed were angry, and because he was an outlaw, no one was allowed to help him.
It's beautiful.
Yes, it is.
It's so abandoned.
Wait a minute.
What's happening? Who are these?
An ambush.
Guiding the Björk to our door.
But she knows them.
Is this what you've been reduced to?
How does she know them?
Why does she hate them?
Let him go!
No.
Who is this woman?
Ostrid.
This
is not what you think.
What is it?
I know this is going to be hard to believe, but you have to listen. This woman here, Senua, she knows how to defeat the giants. All of us, we've seen it.
She has to trust us. Just make her trust us.
She will believe you.
Impossible, they can't be killed.
We thought so too, but we saw it. We saw it, Austin. We're on our way to Borkavirki now to tell the Kodi, to make him understand that we can fight back.
He's telling the truth.
I did not ask you right.
Shut your mouth, or I will slit your throat. She is special.
I know you have no love for the Björk, but you can trust me.
Will she?
This is the turning point, Austinar. We can start over. Start to rebuild what we had.
Does she trust Wagner?
If this is true.
Yes.
She believes you. She wants to believe him. She's trying to understand.
If this is true, you, Senua, tell me now.
Doctor,
say it is true.
She is exhausted. You could speak.
She wants to believe you.
Speak to her.
She wants to trust you.
Tell her the truth.
It is true.
She will believe us. She knows. She can see that we bring hope.
We do.
Okay. Prove it then. There's a giant here.
Another giant.
Another giant.
He roams the beaches and sinks our boats, cutting us off from the sea.
More death.
And we're close to running out of food.
More darkness.
We can help these people.
You can overcome it.
Kill it.
We need to get to Borgavi.
Please.
Remember, there are other people you must save.
I cannot let more of my people die.
This is how people call the insane.
Don't get distracted.
We should kill it. We've taken down one, but there is a whole land of them. We need the practice.
People will die if you help them.
And
people
I
will die
won't
if you don't.
Fight.
There's no way you can win.
Please. Senua.
People will die if you stay here.
We are dying.
People will die if you don't. You have to help her. Now it is time to lead, Senua. Now you have to choose.
You can feel it.
All right.
Hold on to her.
We will help.
Her people deserve hope too.
Harald,
she is
take them to the settlement and keep an eye on the Björk.
We want to help her.
And trust
Senua, come with me.
Trust us. Trust
her. I will show you the giant.
Senua could sense a kindred spirit in the young warrior Astridr. But she was, by nature and experience, a solitary woman, not given to easy trust or friendship. Still, she wanted to help the people of Bardarvik, so she went with Astridr to witness the giant.
You are an outlander. Why are you here?
I came as a slave.
Can you trust
taken her? By the Björk?
Yes.
You were taken by the Björk, and yet you come here with Þorgestur.
He wants to stop the giants too.
We want the same thing now. To stop the giants.
She doesn't trust him.
Be careful, Senua. Björk can't be trusted. They demand food from us, and if we don't give it, they take us as sacrifice. We understand.
She knows what it's like to lose people.
Just like you.
Just like us. Senua, you can help her.
You can.
She wants to help.